Wonder who lives here. Mind now, Demi guys.
Revelio. Revelio.
I should investigate.
Revelio.
Does anyone else remember those levitations? Revelio. Confringo. Revelio.
Thank you.
Revelio.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
Revelio.
This looks intriguing.
Revelio. Incendio. Confringo. Revelio.
It's like learning for the family holidays we used to take when I was young. I miss Romania. The dragons, not as much.
Revelio.
Thank you for all that you've done for us. What are you looking for exactly? Thank you for passing. I do appreciate what you went through to find my brother.
Revelio.
Who lived here, I wonder?
Confringo! Revelio.
Call out for me all you want. I'll kill your spend me spoils in Hogsmeade. Is that you, Roland? Levioso!
Confringo, defend us.
The beasts are safer now.
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Revelio. Revelio.
Greetings. Come on inside. Oh, watch yourself, though.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Pardon me?
Hello.
Now, it may surprise you to... But...
That's incredible. I can try...
Our spotty classmates are counting on you, so you mustn't tarry.
Into the forbidden forest. Tubers. I hope it's worth the risk. This is where Sakurissa said to go. And where are those booba tubers? Just my luck, troll.
Wingardium Leviosa. Confringo, Defendo. Incendio. Confringo. 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 Defender. Confringo.
Embark!
Are you even trying?
Incendio!
Turn that infestiated!
Revelio!
Bringo! Real quick, don't go down easy!
Bringo!
Incendio!
Oh, that smells awful. Only four more, thank goodness. Just my luck. Incendio! Defender.
Confringo! That's the best.
Revelio. Confringo. Incendio! Incendio! Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Incendio. Confringo. Revelio. Not my fault you're a deadly great spider. Incendio. That should do it. I'd better get back to Sakarissa now.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade. Saccharissa, I found the tubers you needed.
Splendid. I hope it wasn't too much trouble. May I have them?
Of course. Happy to have found them for you.
Thank you. And your payment. Don't know who should be more grateful. One day the wizarding world will know my name. And you will have been a small part of it.
Revelio.
Come on inside. Oh, watch yourself, though. Let's have you leave here alive.
Hello.
Oh, hello. Welcome to Dogweed and Dead.
Oh, if there wasn't the constant... Except, of course, for curses. And mind you, don't knock the mandrakes. Oh, if there's an uprooting, you'll be the next one to drop dead, and I'm in no mood for a...
What do you have for sale?
Well, what say we show you some of what's available? Oh, I'm always thrilled when a young one makes a wise purchase. I can tell you'll go far. Oh, I'm always thrilled when a young one makes a wise purchase. I can tell you'll go far. Good for you. And all those foul goblins a-hiding. But your things will be safe with me until they're sold. Then you'll have to make do with money. Always open. You be sure to stop by soon.
Revelio.
You did away with all those dark wizards? Oh, I can't believe it. You're a force to be reckoned with, aren't you? Scaring all the goblins away.
Wingardium Leviosa, Depulsa, Glacius! Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
All I know is magic.
Revelio.
Don't get me started.
Confringo.
Greetings. Please, take your time looking about. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Revelio. Confringo. Defendo. Incendio. Revelio. Huh.
see you again. You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Revelio. Revelio.
You're back. Nice to see you again. What are we looking for today? Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Revelio. Revelio. Capulso. Wingardium Leviosa Glacius.
Just let me know if there's something in particular you're looking for. Let's look at what we have, shall we? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Revelio.
Hogsmeade. Castle must have been quite.
Is Highwing all right? Natty told me what the two of you did.
Highwing's fine. I'm keeping an eye on her. She's safe, Poppy, I promise.
Good. Whatever the...
You said...
It did. Did you... Pass this... Fair enough. Does the name...
I'm a...
The poacher's best... I... If you ever meet...
Not to worry.
This way. Tread carefully.
An entire castle to roam, yet you choose to wander here.
Please, we don't want any trouble. We're simply passing through.
Do you take us for fools? That we do not notice more and more of your kind around here, in league with the poachers?
We aren't involved with them. If anything, we want to see them stopped.
I hope for your sake that is true. Our kind is swiftly losing patience with the poachers and those they work with.
He was certainly a charmer.
That could have gone worse. Centaurs aren't exactly fans of wizard kind, and the poachers aren't helping matters.
But why would he think that we had anything to do with poachers?
I did notice the poachers talking with a few villagers in Hogsmeade. I'm not sure why. Perhaps that's why the centaurs are suspicious. Time I've seen a dugfrog behave that violently.
It seems that a lot of beasts have been more aggressive than usual lately.
I've noticed that too. It's almost like there's something in the water. This is odd.
What is it?
Not entirely sure, but look around. If the poachers were here, perhaps we could find out why.
Why wouldn't they take their cages with them when they left? Pelt, still smoking. They can't have been gone long. Revelio. Incendio. This is goblin metal. Seems out of place in a poacher camp. I should tell Poppy about it.
Anything interesting?
Poachers what?
I found goblin armor. Let's keep searching, but carefully. Merlin only knows what's going on here. I don't have a good feeling about this. How do goblin and poacher interests align?
Look, down there!
Definitely poachers. No creatures, though. So what are they doing out here?
Let's take a closer look.
They won't be happy to see us. Should we use disillusionment? Or perhaps a less discreet approach?
Hard to say from up here. Let's get a better lay of the land.
You can't keep your eyes off a pretty lass, you can't. Quit a flick of a frock and you fall to...
They come after me. I'll stick them like a nogtail.
Traficus totalis.
That warrants a look.
Protego!
Running home!
Kufrigo!
some nice flowers will grow from your ashes.
Pathetic. Incendio!
Oh, what's the line? You're a bit dodgy with your skills.
Expelliarmus.
You dare in front of my own. You will fall.
Merlin, you'd think they were guarding the Minister for Magic himself. What is going on here?
Revelli.
Only one way to find out. Repairo. Revelio.
Dragon fighting ring. This is Horntail Hall.
The name makes sense now, and the secrecy.
No wonder the poachers were in Hogsmeade so much. Likely taking bets and spreading the word, given how crowded it is here. How could they? There must be more dragons here. The poachers are far too greedy to run a fighting ring with only two dragons. We should take advantage of most eyes being on the fight and look around. But be discreet. You especially can't afford to be spotted. One foot in front of the next and quiet as can be.
Don't know what Victor was thinking, striking a buck.
It's Totalus.
Revelio.
Have you heard from your family? Has either of your brothers come round to our way of thinking? Will they join us?
Nah, they say we go too far. The violence isn't gonna get us what we want. I say, if every last wizard is run through with a blade, then violence is gonna get me precisely what I want.
Sickens me to work alongside any of them. Don't know how Ramrock's stomach's being near Rookwood.
Focus Totalus.
What was that?
Ramrock and the poachers must be working together.
Poppy, something's going on behind you.
What's going on down there? They must have only just captured her. She's putting up quite the fight.
Not a fair one, though. Not with her chained up like that.
Let's even her out, shall we? Brilliant idea. Look, they've got a dragon egg. Hebridean from the looks of it. We can't leave it here, not with the plans they likely have for it.
Revelio. Hello, Hamora. Right, I have the egg.
Ready. The element of surprise will only buy us a few seconds.
Let's make them count.
Here.
been a bad idea.
I suppose we'll find out. Hebridean black.
I'm guessing the egg we have belongs to that dragon.
I don't think she knew they had her egg. She wouldn't have left without it.
What now? She didn't exactly leave us a calling card.
I don't know. Nothing about this day was expected. Not the goblins and definitely not the fighting ring. The last thing I planned on was a dragon egg. And the poachers saw us, which cannot be good.
We aren't helping ourselves standing here. Let's get to safety. We can sort this out later.
You're right. If there's anything the poachers are good at, it's tracking their prey. And right now, we're it. Be careful, won't you? I shall see you back at the castle.
Revelio. Incendio.
Time you learned the transformation spell. After you've completed the required tasks, which I'm certain will prove useful in finishing your field guide, attend my class to learn the new spell. Afterwards, we will discuss your progress thus far in turn.
Revelio!
Thank you.